more in Shiogama. This is what looks like it was a two-story structure of some sort, probably used for holding fishing gear. It's just been picked up by the tsunami and smashed into support of the train tracks here. This is the Senseki line, which is no longer operational, but the actual supports seem to have held up pretty well against the tsunami. Same cannot be said for this building and the boat next to it, which is beached. Good ways in from the harbor here.